I have prepared a chapter on energy pathways to carbon neutrality,
population aging in the Nordic region,
geography of labor,
future of the Nordic labor market,
bio-based circular economy,
Nordic labor markets,
the regional potential index,
migration and mobility,
beyond GDP on well-being,
innovation and smart specialization,
fertility, children and youth.
I'm responsible for the production of
the State of the Nordic Region 2020.